Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading a treatise on the All-Seeing Scrolls, which I found right here in Gautier Manor. A Treatise on the All-Seeing Scrolls by Moth Priest Arxis of Echo. Remen Text, Collection 23, Fragment 8. The Elder Scrolls, such objects have inherently become the subject of great speculation and scholarly interest. While their vagaries, or indeed their existence, is not of consequence to the average peasant, in most circumstances at least, they are undoubtedly some of the most important and mysterious objects known to the mortal races of Tamriel. The Elder Scrolls, put simply, are objects of prophecy, but more than that, they are prophecy itself. They are able to predict possible futures, pasts, and presents. They grant a fleeting glimpse into the grand tapestry of our universe, and, by extension, the events that make and unmake our very lives. It must be clarified, however, that the scrolls are not infallible. They do not perceive quite everything, and there are limits to their prophesying power. That said, of course, I do not believe I have ever heard of, nor could I even conceive of, a man or woman whose mind would yearn for, or even be able to comprehend, knowledge beyond the bounds of the Elder Scrolls. So insightful are the Elder Scrolls that they have been known to cause a great many profound negative effects on their readers. Blindness is an inevitable end for those who gaze upon the scrolls, with each glimpse, vision dulls until the reader is eventually left permanently blinded. Worse still, however, is the prospect of insanity. The vision of the fabric of our reality afforded by the Elder Scrolls is not for the faint of heart, and can easily shatter the notions of an unprepared mind. Without careful preparation and meditation, and oftentimes even with careful preparation and meditation, one is almost certain to fall prey to madness and despair. The scrolls are, of course, artifacts of incredible significance and, crucially, power. This is why they are safeguarded by the Moth Priests, an ancient order of monks of which I have the dubious honor of naming myself a part. One day, my vision will be as blind as that of my colleagues. Perhaps I will even fall prey to insanity. I do not know. What I do know, however, has been scribed above, here, in this text. I will refrain from speaking of dragon breaks and the various manners in which this world has been irreversibly altered by what appeared at the time to be simple, mundane, inconsequential acts, as such knowledge carries with it the potential to easily, in equal parts, break and unbreak minds. I would be nothing if not conscientious. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, a treatise on the All-Seeing Scrolls.